Dear students, we all need energy to do work. And to get energy, we depend on food. And food we get from by the process of growing plants in large number, fruits and vegetables. Now, in order to grow these fruits and vegetables, farmers need seeds in large quantity. Now, before growing the seeds, farmers should test also whether the seeds are healthy or not. If a farmer grows healthy seeds, then he will get good yield from the field. And if he grows unhealthy seeds, then his crop will be very low. And no farmer would like to have a low crop. So what to do? So let us test the seeds before sowing them into the field. How this process is done? Let us see. We will take a sample of seed, pour it in a beaker filled with water. And we'll gently stir it. We'll find that some seeds settle at the bottom, whereas some float on the water level. Now, those seeds which have settled down, how are they? And those seeds which are floating, how are they? That the seeds which are floating, they have some little holes in them. And these holes do not allow them to sink. So they float because they have air pocket in them. Now let us see the seeds which have sunk to the bottom of the beaker. These seeds are solid, so they are heavy and they settle down. So farmers should use the seeds which are settled in the beaker, and those which are floating should not be used. This is the process of testing healthy seeds and unhealthy seeds from the sample of given seeds. And farmers apply this method into their field to get good yield from the field. Students, the same method you can use at your home also. When you want to grow some seeds in your kitchen garden, try the same method and get good product in your kitchen garden. I hope this activity will give you understanding how seeds are being tested.